What is up, you guys? I'm Noni and Australian on the Condom Online in Creighton, PA. Oh, it's a manifest. Okay. Where's the heritage unit this guy? I just don't remember what one. That's what it was 10-7. Well, not even like I knew, so I can't do it. Okay. So, this is kind of crazy. 6659 is C39. And guess which way it's facing? East. Why was that just to receive tone and not to dial tone as well? Okay, so I'm definitely thinking we probably have a 1070 DPU without a dial. Hopefully it's facing west, and it might be able to give me a decent shot if it's facing east. I don't know. I'm hoping if it's any DPU, I'm hoping it's rear train, not mid train, rear train, because rear train, I can at least hope it's nose out, and then I can just do this. If it's nose in, I can just do this, but if nose out, I can at least do this. And get somewhat of a decent shot of it. This is not going to add much to my collection out of 20. It's just going to be a repeat, but I might manage a slightly better shot of it. At this point, I'm kind of just expecting it, just hoping that it's not on here because I can't be outside when it happens. I didn't even know this thing was coming. There's nothing I could do. There's nothing I can do now. I don't really want to run. Oh, yep, that's an ace. Yep. That is the end of an unknown NS manifest train on the Condom Online in Creighton, PA. What is up, you guys? Unknown NS train on the Condom Online in Creighton, PA. Some CSX, okay. Well, that's crazy. So a tank crew with CSX appears, 1070 before. What the heck? Thank you. Alright, there he goes. We'll see you all later. Goodbye. Okay, I know this shot's gonna be crap, but this is an unowned coal train. Okay, yeah. I'm just gonna angle it that way. Oh, C-39 into Redham. Unknown if they have 6 or 6.59. I definitely saw it last night, but I want to make sure I'm not going crazy, so. I have a great feeling I'm going crazy.
Okay,
I'll say the engine definitely does sound weird, so might be into 6.59. Okay, it is 7 o'clock. They better be coming west within the next hour, otherwise I'm screwed. Now, hour and a half. As long as they come west by 8:30, I should be good. I definitely heard 6659 as 3, so we have the confirmation. It's just a matter of when the hell they're gonna go west.
Drop
the list, come back a couple meters for 50. I was thinking maybe it's gonna come west light, but why would they do that when they have something good? No, they wouldn't. Yeah, many good trains today. Many, many, many good trains.
One more for me here. Alright, this is good for me.
Alright, there he goes. We'll see you all later. Goodbye. Alright, y'all, by the looks of this, C-39 is on the move. You may ask, why are you filming them for us? OLS Railing 3rd. They flip the power? That horn sounds not like 7024. I can't even see, but it looks like a 60. Oh my god, it's real. Whoa, 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 is he losing speed right now? What? Why is there a flat car? Okay. Why is he stopping? Also, why is it not loud? Alright, well, I guess, alright. Well, I'm gonna cut the recording. I'll come back whenever it's good to go. Alright, I'm back. C-39 just came to a dead crawl. Now they're on the move. I genuinely don't know what happened. Just dead stop, and now they're on the move again. Oh, what? They didn't even stop that long either. I don't know what type of static I'm picking up, but there is allegedly a 561 to follow. I finally have a semi-decent shot at 66.59. Dude, I thought I was hella tripping last night. No, I was not tripping, dude. They are on C-39. I'm just like, get rid of 7024 and that'll be a great C-39. That's a C-39 of a lifetime. I'm happy. Alright. Well, there he goes. We'll see you all later. Goodbye. Oh, no, no, that's right. On the Conemaugh line in Creighton, PA. Retake. Because couldn't use my 6 time first time.
12:16 p.m. at Creighton, Pennsylvania. Train.
Go, go, go.
Oh.
like that?
No, I don't. That is the end of an unknown NS tanker train on the Conemaugh Line in Creighton, PA. Alright, there he goes. We'll see you all later. Goodbye. NS64T eastbound on the Conemaugh Line in Creighton, PA.
That's a really nice K5 Big Shell.
Yeah.
Probably an ET.
Yep. Alright. That is the end of NS6014. Eastbound on the Kahnema line in Creighton, PA. Yep.
Both
train
has both
sandhoppers
on either end.
Huh.
Where?
Is he coming this way?
Haha, Grandma tricked ya.
Alright, there he goes. We'll see you all later. Goodbye.
Thank you.
594 East clear, Colfax.
Oh. 594. What is up, you guys? Unknown NS train on the Connemaw line in Creighton, PA. Train on the Connemaw line in Creighton, PA. I keep forgetting that I'm not talking about videos anymore. Thank you. Man, I keep forgetting I'm not talking about videos. I'm sorry.